know you're scared leaving this home. You're not that used to living alone. You're not that used to speaking your mind. You're too used to waiting in line. For others, that's okay. Don't think about it. Every single day you do, you do. You don't doubt it. Every minute that you let them win, it's time wasted. Every hour you're not present, I'm saying, don't get too far in your own head when you shout. We'll smile in front of all the things we used to worry about. And I know it may not seem like it, but we figured out how to live on the run when your heart weighs a ton, yeah. I wrote a letter to my younger self. I hope you read it when you don't feel well. I hope this helps. I hope this helps.
Up. Depression got a hold of me, and I don't wanna get up. Got a hunger deep inside of me, and now I'm getting fed up. I ain't talking about the money, I don't need to get the bread up. Talk about your pen game, talk about your passion. Fuck all the pop shit, get back to rapping. I'm plugged from the internet, no, you don't need to tap in. Don't post every time something in your life happens. Save up for the album, way better outcome. Take all the time in the world and in some. Focus on the writing and the bars, fuck the income. Fuck a filling line, shit been done. Now my mind stays feeling more 2014, but I'm way more polished, 2022 clean. Tracklist done, yeah, the tracklist done, but I just might wait till 2021, cause I wanna love every single day with my son. So the fans can wait if they know that it's great. If I've taken my time and perfected the rhyme, cause this ain't that, who can relate? It's a movement, it's fate. Now my mind in a state, in a place it ain't been in a minute. I saw that DeLorean and I hopped in it. Boy, this is a passion I haven't felt in life forever. Man, fuck it, whatever. I know I feel better. I know that the music is better, cause I'm finally under no pressure.
I wrote a letter to my younger self. We'll smile in front of all the things we used to worry about. And I know it may not seem like it, but we figured out how to live on the run when your heart weighs a ton, yeah. I wrote a letter to my younger self.